During the past 5 years, Unsolved Mysteries has broadcast a number of stories dealing with unidentified flying objects. Viewed in retrospect, they chronicle the history of UFO sightings in America and Europe. Today, most of us take tales of UFO sightings for granted.
To bed, you maggot ass head. Aw, Dad, come on, I don't want to go to bed. Get to bed, maggot ass. Good night, I hate you. Here we go. Yeah.